We start with the customer service reimagining. What is it about?
So reimagining customer service is about sort of rethinking the entire experience. First and foremost, it's about now enabling the consumer to do things rather than just doing it for them. The second is making it easy for them to ask a question and get an answer. It's very frustrating today. Third, use technology they're familiar with, like messaging on their phone. Be able to just type a question and get an answer. Fourth, if they want to actually talk to an agent, we want to make that easy for them. So they should be able to type "call me" on their phone rather than have to find out a phone number. And when they do that, all of their conversation to that point should flow forward to the agent. So when the agent talks to them, they understand the context of the question. And lastly, empower that agent. Give them the ability to solve problems, not just read data off the screen. Make this a remarkable experience so that when it finally finishes up, the customer says, "Wow, that's amazing."
Okay, I saw your presentation. This concept brings us new technological agents like bots and even with the message. Which is the role of each one in this new relationship?
Yeah, so what we're really looking at right now is leveraging some of the consumer technologies that we've been comfortable and familiar with into the business world. So Facebook Messenger is a good example. We've used it for person-to-person communications. What we think is it can be person-to-data communication, where I can actually type the question and get an answer, and get that answer conversationally, so that it's not just about sort of a reply, but it's about a dialogue. And so that means turn-taking, that means understanding the language, the sentiment, and sort of what the customer's trying to get to. And so in doing this, we're actually giving them comfortable technology to be able to interact with businesses, and they'll probably do it more frequently as a result.
And the companies around the world are doing that already?
So we have some emerging momentum building. Lots of companies are leveraging the Facebook platform. You know, you have 1-800-Flowers and CNN, but that's a lot of sort of outbound. What we're saying now is, you know, whether it be the Radisson Hotel Group that we're working with or other companies where they're starting to build a capability to complement the employee base, to complement the way service is provided today. And so it's actually like another dimension of service. And so we're seeing a rapid adoption of this because technology actually works today. It's not new. And so that makes it easier to implement quickly.
You talked about the shift from contact center centric to customer centric. How is the path for that?
So the path from contact center to customer centric is a big one. Today what we do is we sort of try to limit the amount of contact we have because it's expensive if you call an agent. I mean, we try to get you to talk as little as possible sort of on the phone. What a customer centric world is to say, we want to have more interaction with you, more frequently. We need to give you more than just one channel to do that, which was the phone. We want to give you email and text or chat. We want to build a forum or a community. We want to use these messaging applications. And when we do that, we're saying to the consumer, you can interact with us any way you like. It's up to you to choose. And in every one of those channels, you'll get the same level of service. So we're seeing the aperture open wide in terms of how we service. And that's when the customer choice drives the interaction and we get much more use that way.
Okay, and how Aspect is helping the companies to do this path globally?
So Aspect provides all these services and capabilities in the cloud, which makes it easy for our customers to very quickly adopt the technology. We have a platform for both messaging, we have a platform for contact center, we have a platform to enable the agent to better manage their workload, and we integrate them all together. You provide that in the cloud, you do it, you know, without having to put out big capital, and our technology's proven and works around the world. It does make it easy for our customers to take this next step and to evolve the way they provide customer service.